Welcome everyone to MDK 1. Give me a second, headache is starting again. Right, give me a second, then I'll be right there. Okay, so yeah, welcome everyone to MDK 1, the very first game that started the entire series. New flash! A huge city Minecrawler is headed to this... Could you calm down for a bit? I should probably hold a coughing. New flash! A huge city Minecrawler is headed towards the coastal town of Laguna Beach, USA. Oh my god. But yeah. Great. How amazing. Oh, come on. So is it just me or do we have another how? Ah, screw you. Right, I know by first over here. If I take this over here, a monkey will start screaming. And I ate the monkey. No shit, I mean, I just ate the monkey. So yeah, when I got this game here, like, I had a few, let's say, minor issues with it, you know. But hey, someone's like, sometimes something might be a little bit trash, whatnot, but hey, at least a game run. That's... Oh, what? Oh, you. Oh, yeah, the one thing I noticed about the game here, you're, okay, there you go. You're more in a time limit, so you can't fuck around all that much. There you go. One. That's right over there. Got them both. And yeah, I mean, that's the only way you can unlock these doors. You find like a little mini nuke and boom. Oh, for the there you go. But yeah, you might have noticed on the health bar over here, the game isn't as much chill as the main game is. In other words, I mean, like, have more of a time limit to, finish everything in time. Oh, really? And yeah, some things work a little bit different this time. And hey, I love it. Even though in this version here of the game, Kurt, doesn't spend too much time. Well, nailed it. You know what made it run to you? The majority of this. Alright then. There you go. Might as well snort. You call me motherfucker? For this profanity I shall not stand for. But yeah. I just ate an apple. Now only the name is and the apple only gives about 10% of the health back. What you find interesting. But yeah, and you can see here they brought in a tank as well too. Now this is what I like about all these people a lot. I mean, ow. disc or something like that. This game is actually pretty tense. Well, so far so good. Yes, where the super chain gun. Pick it up, it's already there. You can't unequip it or whatnot. You can tell, well, look, my minigun sound a bit different. Or machine gun, whatever fits best, I guess. And sure, the house isn't working because I ate the monkey until I got a house bonus. And yeah. Candy is mine. I just got what you're doing.
No way.
No way? Yes, way. Okay. Oh yeah, let's play around with the super chain gun. It was meant that it had the Gatling gun, right? Yeah, it was. I don't just begin, but it might as well just die. This one's digging it. Let's get advantage of this one. Version of this game, they succeed. Ah, you asshole. Ooh. Ow. Ah, fuck. Bomber's pretty fast. There's a sneaky bastard right behind me. I can't get up from here. What the hell? Oh, there are like two of them. Kablooey! Another one. Nice. Very, very good. Grenade. Apple. I mean, I don't have a cold anymore. It's just a dry air. And I need to drink more water too, you know? What's the plan you got in here? Grenade, this will work. Apple. Eat it right away. Oh, they even brought a tank. How adorable. That thing's gone. Really? At least a portion of the, that's gone. But hey, better rest where I still can, you know? But yeah, I mean, like I'm saying, I find it funny how it's like even an older game, it brings like a much bigger feeling than realism than its more cutter counterpart. Sure, they redid the second game not to be more HQ, but it's big buckets to some extent. I don't blame them, you know. Oh, well. But hey, I mean, sometimes they can't aim up or down, but hey, that's not, I don't feel like that's a problem. Nice. So far, so good. With the lead to have no clue. Do I care? I don't think so. Well, we have a time, remember that I got a good. In Eddie's style of, you know. Maybe even more annoying? Missed. Nailed it in. A bit higher. Spot on. There you go. Kablooey! But yeah, but then again, I know the style feels more like an Ed and Eddie style and Courage the Cowardly Dog and whatnot, but... Oh, hey! This ought to be something, I guess. Oh, fuck. Can't believe I got this. I know what that thing is supposed to mean, but alright. Okay, good. I have to. Oh, okay. Actually, no, I don't. Wow, I mean, I don't have to hold the bug to fly up. Do I care? No, I don't. Don't get down here and I should be shooting. Whatever's best. Don't sell yourself your shortcut. You showed the villains what they had coming. At least the dark side of the gym dandy. Oh, fuck you! Ah, goddammit. But yeah, I mean, you basically have to sprint all the way, because if you don't, somebody will. But no, I'm just kidding, because you know it's the time limit over there, you know it's been in my health. If it gets to zero, I don't know, I mean, what would happen? Oh yeah, that's right. We all die. And whatnot. Interesting room. Oh fuck! These Darth Vaders are gonna attack in 10 seconds, right? Or, there's luck with that disfigured thing over there too, right? Yeah. I think it's... Oh, hey, I'm about to be sodomized by these Darth Vader things. Nice. Bomb! I believe we should be running. I don't know. Who are you? You'll never get me alive. Watch out. Well, they took care of all the Darth Vaders in the room. What's this? Oh. Hey, thank you. Much appreciated. Hey, what am I saying? A Darth Vader 2 on Twitter. That didn't work. Oh. Oh, by the way, you can't save here. So, hey, you look pretty good. Is he dead? Yeah, they go for backup too. Cause if you don't, somebody will. Well, at least one survived. Yeah, they're just like this city in midair. Guess it works. Come on then. I knew the light over here. There's a house over here. Looks a little interesting. Is he dead? Oh, that's my boy. You got him, I think. Am I supposed to shoot his head off? But that's a thing. Not a problem. I think I went for the frog, you know, like a pilot. Thank you. sniper, I know what I'm doing. What are you doing? Right, apparently I have to use a sniper grenade for some reason. Ow! And now he's dead. And now what the hell's going on? Okay. Cannibalism again. Max! No! Oh. And I ate the dog as well too. Well, now I know where Max exists, right? So yeah, there's Max over there. Then there's me, and then there's Doctor as well too. They look a whole lot younger and a whole lot blockier too. But you know, Kurt's helmet didn't change. Still the mosquito-like. And they have the trophy heads for the little innings and whatnot. Okay, that's good. Debriefing. Well done, Kurt. You saved Laguna Beach. MDK 2? More. Okay. Number for the save game, Guil. A huge city Minecrawler is headed to straight for the small village of Linfield, England. Shaitan. Huh. I'd be shocked if it was only that level. Oh. Can't make it 2 to 3 this time. So that's what a little scrawny alien the bastard I'm gonna get to fight with next time, right? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough, I guess. The sniper grenade. And see if there's anything up there, but alright. Well, make it count. Alright, good. I thought it messed up. But again... Oh, hi. Doesn't this, remind you a little bit of, Duke in 3D? Is that necessary? I guess it is. Well, that makes things a little bit easier, I think. 100% health. Whatever the hell that was. Ow! Actors to pose on these pictures. Well, looks like it was a fun job. Oh well, might as well get a move on. And we slide again. Candy. Oh, and I get. Oh yeah, that's right. I can aim it in my mouth too. Damn, it worked. Alright then. So far so good. What the hell are they doing? Well, that happened. Chicken. Can I get off now? Guys, I think I'm stuck. Stupid. Oh. Well, I mean. Yeah, I know. Actually, you know what? I think this might just be it for, you know, for the good one for the time being. Anyway, I mean, just started a game. This is like the first episode. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time. And until then.